most basic and sacred rights of a small business owner. We're talking about a kid. If he doesn't have the means to fight you, I'm gonna bury you, motherfucker. You threatening me? Hey, do it to my face. You got a pen? We're at 75 Spring Street, 8th floor. Come on by, we validate. Good talking to you too, Senator. Hey, I'm talking to you.
Yep. I'm Richard. I'm sorry, I was listening. I didn't mean to be rude. I wasn't raised like that.
You always start every sentence with I?
I'm sorry, sir. I'm the supply room clerk.
He's dropping on me?
No, sir.
Well, good. I need some more tape, so get on
that. Yep, about that, you're going to want to check the second drawer down, sir. Tape and a new box of pens. I saw you were running low.
What's that?
You might want to check the next drawer down. The one on the bottom.
As you know, I like Snickers.
You liked them because I saw you had the wrappers in your trash can.
Don't go in my trash. Look, nobody goes in my trash. What's your name?
Richard Jewell.
Nah, I'm gonna call you Radar.
Like from MASH?
Get out. Tough crowd you're running with here. You know, I'm nervous coming in.
How you doing, sir?
Don't worry, I come here often. Nice shooting, Radar.
Thank you. This is actually kind of like practice for my future in law enforcement, the APD, FBI, maybe Secret Service.
What the hell do you want to do that for?
Because I believe in protecting people, sir. I study the penal code every night.
Sounds like a humdinger of a night.
So, yes!
Oh. Yeah, it's not bad. You got some beginner's luck.
Yeah, what's wrong with 9700?
Nothing's wrong with it for the first time.
First time? All right, come on, let's go.
Oh, they only give me like 30 minutes for lunch. I gotta head back in there.
Shut up. You can say you're with me. Let's get it on.
Oh, shoot. All right.
You ready?
Yes, sir.
Let's see what you got, hot shot.
Yep, I'm in business too.
Yeah?
Mr. Bryant?
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Sorry.
I'm a little busy. Not a good time, so.
Yeah.
Talk later.
I know you're busy. I just wanted to come by to let you know I'm not going to be working here anymore. Came to say bye. Got a new job doing security.
Okay.
So that starts tomorrow.
All right. Hey, good to see you.
I wanted to give you something before I leave. Just to say thank you.
Hey, okay. Hey.
I noticed you were running low. All right.
Hey, come here.
What?
You got enough money?
Yeah, I guess so. Why do you ask?
This comes with a quid pro quo, you know what that is?
Yes, sir. Quid pro quo is Latin, this for that.
That's right. Well, this comes with a quid pro quo, fair exchange. So here's the deal.
when you get your badge, and I can see that day's coming, don't become an asshole. You got me?
No, sir, I won't become an asshole.
A little power can turn a person into a monster, Richard. Don't do that. Do you understand?
Yeah, yeah, I'm gonna get that back to you the first paycheck I get, sir. I'm gonna pay you back with interest.
Okay, you do that.
Thank you, Mr. Bryant. Nice try, hot shot.
It's that rent-a-cop.
Shit.
Open the door. Yes, officer?
I heard a little noise complaint. Thought I'd come take a look around.
Think you need a search warrant first.
Son, you don't have to take your hands off me. I'm just taking a little look.
Well, you're not even a real cop, first of all, and you're not allowed to search a room without a warrant.
Boy,
we pay rent. We pay rent. It's like we live here, man.
Boy, this is my job. I'm gonna have to have you let me do my job, Curly Q.
And this is our room.
Yeah. Are you aware of the notion of unlawful search and seizure? Asshole, you're not supposed to just walk in here.
Keep pushing me. Keep testing me. See if you like where it gets you. All right? What did I say? Freshman orientation week. I said no drinking on my campus.
I don't know why no one called my attention to your file before. I mean, all these complaints about you, physically assaulting a student, and have you really been pulling people over on the highway?
Yes, sir, I have. I figured that if you do the drug tests on the road, trouble never gets to campus.
We don't have any jurisdiction on the highway.
And I realize that, but I believe in law and order, sir. You can't have a country without it.
Mm. You were dismissed from the Habersham County Sheriff's Office.
I don't want any Mickey Mousing on these grounds. Isn't that what you said?
When did I say that?
You said the Founders Day last year, I believe. You were by the punch bowl. I walked up to you and you said to me, well, I had interrupted you. I apologized. I introduced myself and I said I was going to be the greatest campus security guard you ever had. And you said, that's good. I don't want any Mickey Mousing on this campus. I think I might even wrote it down. I write down most things. I keep the important ones. And I believe, oh, yes, sir. I don't want any Mickey Mousing on these grounds. Those are your words, sir. So I took it seriously. And now my question for you is, what about these kids in the dormitory drinking and all that? What you gonna do about that? We're just gonna let it slide?
Do you want to resign? Or would it be better if I fired you?
So, I'm going into this guy's office, and I think that he's bringing me in because he's gonna, you know, give me some commendation or promotion or something. I'm gonna find out he brought me in there to fire me.